Delon will get there. Gets it to Eiserman. He's got an open net. Got far with him.
Look what he did. Look what he did. He flipped it over him. You believe that? And he has just found every way in the world to score a goal. Oh, my goodness. What else could he do?
Feeds Green, switching up Ovechkin, fires, he scores! Alex Ovechkin!
And Bossy, that's his 68th goal of the season. Trotche handling the puck so well. Circled behind Washington net. That gave Bossy time to get into position. Dennis Marouk was going to try and check Bossy. You cannot check him from behind, and Bossy slammed the puck into the right-hand side of the net.
68th goal of the season. It was on the power play. Davidson made a few saves, but Bossy pushed it in. Mike Bossy then scored his 69th of the year to give the Islanders a 4-2 lead. And at this time, the Isles knew that Montreal had lost, and they would be the number one team in hockey if they just held on.
NHL history to break that mark.
Gretzky just feeds that pass back, a backhand pass at that, but look at Yari Curry. He had lots of time here to wind up and just blast that puck. Keane's got a piece of it, but not enough of it. There you can see very well that Yari
shovels off to Hunter. Ahead for Lemieux, 4x6.
Yeah,
it's open.
Yeah.
Number 70 for Mario Lemieux, and the Penguins will have sealed this one up. This is it for the Penguins.
Nichols and Gretzky. Nichols shoots. He scores!
The hat trick gave Nichols 70 goals that season.
An empty net goal. Bernie Nichols, 300th of his career.
Paul Cavallini ahead to Hall. He's in alone. A shot. He scores! Brett Hall, number 86.
Puck is still in the LA zone here. Steed shot. Deflected. Solani bangs it. He scores! 70.
Now back to Sweeney, who has come from his net perch position. Here's Mogilny, shot, goal! Alexander Mogilny, 70. 70 goals on the season.
And LaFontaine retrieved the puck, which ended up at center ice. 70 goals for Alexander Mogilny.